Right. Let us see what is given in the question. We are given two compounds, A is Br3 and B Br3, and Lewis structure for both.